Hey y'all, it's April Woods with another reaction slash review from The Pink Box. Right now we have Rich the Kid featuring Jay Critch and Rick Ross. Every time I try not to like Rick Ross, I end up liking him again. Because he used to be bae, and then he turned into an asshole. And then I was like, I still like his music.
The musica.
The musica.
I might put a penny out. I came up and I got rich, it ain't no handout. I'm a bronc and she a bird. Whole team, rich forever, that's my word. Ask me how we made it, it was destiny. Same bougie bitches calling out and stalking me. Now she need me. My time is as clear as a TV. My water, my wrist is on Fiji. Money too tall, they grown up. I put out the mind to do donuts. She told me my pocket so swole up. You get it too close, bitch, hold up.
I can't cook breakfast naked. Like, what if the pan like spits out some grease on me? I don't want it to get on my hands, let alone like my titties or my hoo-ha.
Picasso with the bitches, bitches still my favorite. Woo. Now back to the flow, now back to the boss. The darker her skin, yes. The more I get off.
Why it always gotta be a skin color thing?
I might put a penny out. I came up and I got rich, it ain't no handout. I'm a block and she a bird. Whole team, rich forever, that's my word. Ask me how we made it, it was destiny. Same bougie bitches calling out and stalking me.
We gonna stop right there. The song was kind of dope. I don't know. I mean, it was cool. Unfortunately, as much as I hate to say it, my favorite part was Rick Ross. It's his voice. I love his voice. It's like, it's the hook in his voice. You gotta love the hook. I mean, it's not my favorite Rich Kid song. This came out recently, but it was still dope. And like I said, you know, I can't be cooking naked. I don't know why niggas expect you to cook naked. If you want to hear the whole song, because you know I can only play so much of it without getting like copyright issues and stuff. It's on SoundCloud, so go check it out on SoundCloud if you would like. But it's Easter, so y'all have a good day. Enjoy your Easter. Go to church. Pick up a Bible. And if you are not subscribed, hit that subscribe button. Be safe.